Alright guys, today I'm going to show you my Vax. New one. It is, it's a Vax Rapid 5000. This was a trash find machine. And it came with the hose only. Found this in a skip. I did drop it and crack it. There. And there. But that doesn't affect it working. I've taken it apart and remove the suppressor just in case. So came with this, which is a silly thing. So I took that off, it's peeling off, so I want to keep that somewhere safe. And it also came with a bag thing that I'd probably use in here, that would go on, the bag would go onto the thing. You probably use a HEPA flow, but I'll just put it this way. That would go in there. And then that thing would go on the back of the tub. But as the hose is a bit grubby and there's me tightened. So let's have a look. Yep. It's a little grubby because it has had a clean, but you know, a proper back filter here on the back. Put cleans in there. It's okay. Probably won't be hoovering anything up with this because I ain't got no attachments and I ain't got no carpet. Well, I'll probably hoover in there. But take this off. Here it is inside. Got the dry filter in the tub. It's a little dirty in there, but you know, and just wipe that out with a cloth. Just down a minute. Put it back. This one will fit in here. That's it. Let's see if the hose. This bag fitted. That pulls out like that, and then your filter goes in there, and that. Then your filter goes in like that, and then it's just under the motor unit. There we go, it's pretty clean. I was assuming we'd done the pumped version at the time because it has the cutout under here, the other switch, and it has the thing under the motor unit, but you know. Can't get everything, can you? It's that old plug in there. Switch. See if you can see the cleaner. There we go. You can see. Unravel the cable. And we shall plug the thing in. So, let's give it a go. Thank you. inside. Seems a bit dirty, but you know, clean it up. So, there was that.